I would suggest, if at all possible, get me out of my elbow. But you can't always do it. So I'm going to go on there, just refresh. Cut my throat out, but full power. Everything you've got. Yeah, not so easy when you've got two hands on it. Now look what I've got. Smash. Bang. Bang. Yeah? Our old favourite.
Yes.
Walk away, not touch the mat.
That's us.
My hand, please.
Yes? Yeah. Oh, God. See, even though he's been pulling on that, well, just give it. Good throw. You can't do it, can you? Yes. Yeah. Once he starts, I can even risk. Bam, bam, bam. This, look. Yeah. Once he's weakened.
Yes?
Yes?
Yes.
He's not just going to kill you, he's going to frighten you. Yeah? Get it out of the way, it's too hard.
What?
It's all expected, isn't it? You've got your head back, bosh. Yes? What you don't want to do is this. He's got it jammed in and you go, ah, ah. Going to cut you. Yeah? If anything, come a little bit into the knife, it might be painful. But now you've got more room as you bring it back. Bosh, okay. This seems tremendous, doesn't it? And indeed it is. Because he only has to pull that back across. Yes. Shelly's been crafting and I'm grabbing my other hand. Yes? But what I'd suggest is, remember I said about playing possum and stuff, and pretending to be weaker than you are. Talked about this before. But Shelly will try to tell you there's no real effort in holding me up, is there at the moment? But if I. Ah, excuse me. Ah.
Hi, mate.
You know what I mean? All of a sudden. Now, go on, do something with it, Shelly. You know what, if you haven't got time, look.
Yes.
This is how you do it.
Yeah.
Much better.
Yes.
Alright. So, I'm getting time to do stuff then. Your hands are pretty strong, yeah? So even though this looks an impossible situation, still that one, look. Yeah. This now, pull that hand, it's very hard to do anything with that hand. Yes. Okay. So that's one of the most dangerous ways I can show you. I'll let him do what he wanted. I hung about to give him time, yet he still couldn't do it. Us? All right. There you go. Sometimes you've let him loose. Yeah, he's there, isn't he? You want two hands on this? I'll try it out. Okay. So I'm not gonna hang about like this. Yeah. Head butt first. Stamping second. I'm still holding this, can you see? Into his groin, yes? Now, when you feel him weaken, which he's starting to do, maybe back empty groin, yes? Now coming back to this, yes? I'm going to go under, I'm in a good position, can you see? Watch. Here. Now watch.
Yes.
Watch them. Walk away.
Now.
No point in touching the knife with any discernible part of my body, yes? So see if you, just gently now, see if you can do it, yeah? Two hands on, weaken, 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 weaken. There's weaken, end the groin, yes? Underneath, good position. Strike, easy going, strike.
Yes.
Walk away.
So it's like your knee and nail on the back.
You think about it, yeah? He's trying to turn that out behind the back. Look, it's devilishly close to his groin. I'm not messing with that for now.
for now.
So even though he tries to do that, that's still dangerous, isn't it?
Yes.
This is still dangerous. That's still dangerous. That's still dangerous. I've not even done anything with this. Yeah? So he's there, he's got it on your throat. Don't go too close to this. Something goes wrong, you'll pull that back. Yeah?
Yes.
Try and get that. Once I've got that, I won't try. I'm not going to give him all this time, I won't try. When he's a strong lad, I'm going to squeeze his testicles, headbutt him, stamp him, give him some. Yeah?
Yes.
Now, when you think about this, and I've got my other hand on it, yeah? I'm just going to come underneath, turn. Not even touch the knife, yes? Let's have a look at that again.
It's not filled with your hand.
Check out the one thing, not everyone's. Yeah. I'm not worried about that. It's a bit far away at the moment. I'm going to grab that. I'm never going to grab that. And I've got two hands to this. There it is, yes? Not
touching the knife.
So, suppose he started with this, yeah? Check it out. Not that far. I'm maybe now, aren't I?
Yes.
I did kill me stuff, yeah? And I think, no, I won't kill him. I couldn't, but I won't. I want you to bring him back to here like this. I want you to let him feel some fear here.
Yes.
And then I'm going to grab his head to my body. I'm going to hit him there and knock him out.
Yes.
And he'll tell you, I've got to hold hands a little bit, just so you can see it on anybody who's here. What does that feel like?
Yes.
He'll tell you. Imagine doing anything. Yeah, it is. Bang. Sometimes they're dangerous though because they've got pointed hilts and you'll kill him. But if it's a blunt thing and you don't want to kill him, just want to knock him out, rather than just using tetsuya, which is bad enough. But this, if he feels the difference, there's my
first.
There's the rubber knife. Bam.
Yep. Yes.
So, basically, just to reiterate, here, bam, bam, through. You could kill him. You decide to take him up the back, let him see it. I'd bring my other arm to it, knock it to one side. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.